First at 5, the annual Mustang Week is back for another year after five new owners bought the event from the previous owner.